Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
Won't be easy with this mess they left behind. I'm sure they won't mind if we trash the place a little more. Hey, grab me a chicken Alfredo while you're over there, huh?
Sure. You want me to pick up your dry cleaning, too? Looks like that booth stands for employees.
Shouldn't be a problem for you, right?
Within the Oscorp building's high security perimeter, Norman Osborn's labs undertake secretive research into radical new chemical and genetic technologies.
What took you so long?
Clint, you shouldn't have. Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the Goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and that cosmic brick. Agent Barton, reporting.
Coming through!
Alert. Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
Require some extra muscle power.
Need a lift, guys?
Caution. Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by big explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
Attached with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels. I didn't ask for this job. My spidey sense, something close by. Goblin, game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, Webbrain. Catch me if you can.
Spidey sense, something close by.
Triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
But you three don't seem to have the proper visitor passes. Doom, I'll be on my way shortly.
Wow, getting a visitor pass around here is grueling.
This stinks!
Goblin and the Cosmic Brick will have to wait. We need to get out of this place.
Huh?
spider sense again. What is it? Oh, great. Looks just like symbiote goo.
Good work. What happened here? The whole lab's been abandoned.
Thank you.
power's out. If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Advised.
Restored the what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Coming out of the walls!
Ah!
I never miss.
Source of the problem.
Flame scared him off. You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see him.
Love running into you, Spider-Man. What a tangled web we weave. And Spider-Man, our rejector, you brought along a few friends for us to play with.
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys. Well, one here.
Yet. We are!
Should have packed my anti-goblin arrows.
Legolas! Ha! Can you and the other Avengers track him down? I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
No!